guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another Let's Play. This time we are playing Contrast, depending on however you want to say it. Now this is an indie game. It's like a, I don't know. But it has pretty interesting mechanics and stuff, and I've only seen like the first 15 minutes of gameplay, and I didn't want to see any more because I'm like, oh, this is amazing. I want to play it. I want to do a let's play of it. So here it is. So we're in this room here. Let's see what can. There's a, what is this? A thingy. A picture of a family. Oh. Okay. Yeah. I see. There's this list thing of sorts on the top, and it shows the family. I'm guessing I am Dawn, because I don't look like this girl at all, and I don't think I'm the mommy either. Doesn't look very motherly. Oh, I just turned off the radio. And then there's a light over here. What's this? Dee Dee's escape plan. Go out window. Use rope. Pretty good plan.
It's time for bed, Dee Dee. Go hop in bed. I'll be right in to tuck you in.
I like how that poster. Daddy. It's the voyage of the red balloon.
What are you doing here?
Voyages.
My mommy's coming. You better hide or she's gonna catch you.
Okay, sweetie. Night-night. What are you looking at?
I don't think she can see you.
Now promise me you'll be a good girl while I'm out singing.
I promise.
No sneaking out this time. I'll get in trouble.
I promise.
That's my good girl.
Mommy. Is Daddy ever coming back?
I don't know, honey. Maybe someday when he's ready. But don't you worry. Mommy always comes back. I'll be home before you even wake up.
Sorry about that clicking.
Get some nice sleep.
I was sending my audio.
Okay, she's gone. She's gonna sing at the Ghost Note tonight. It's the most beautiful cabaret.
Oh, wait, look. She has a giant cat.
We'll miss her show.
Whoa. Okay. What's that? She's this cat. Harold the cat. This is really fast. Did I like toggle run or something? Cause I'm gonna hold shift so that I don't run around everywhere. And then there's a larger picture of the picture we found earlier. A larger version of the picture we saw earlier.
Okay. Oh no! Somebody moved the ash cart.
Oh no!
Look.
Gosh darn it.
I know. You could go down there
crazy
and move
kids.
The ash cart, and I could jump down. I'll like here, so you can go over there and be a shadow person.
Okay, left click. Awesome. To shift in. I got an achievement, a new dimension, and gotta pop out of that.
I wish I could do that. Could you teach me how to do that?
Maybe.
Okay,
I really don't know,
now
little
I'm
girl.
To where I can jump into it.
I'm moving it. Calm down, girl. Woo! Oh, look at this. Look at this backwards and forward action. Oh, that's just beautiful. Come on down your rope. Yes. That is a far drop for a little girl.
I wonder who moved it. Do you think it was Mommy? She got really mad at me the last time I snuck out.
Then maybe you shouldn't
sneak out. Where did you go for so long? I haven't seen you in 3 weeks. I really wish you had been at my birthday.
Sorry.
Daddy missed my birthday.
Damn that guy.
Now we go this way. Follow me.
Right. Yes. So. Fragile boxes, of course.
Oh, I think you're too big.
No. Psh, I'm not big at all. Hmm. You're big.
I think that goes all the way through to the other street. If I move this cart, you could walk up to Shadow. Couldn't you?
Yeah. Well, now I can, yes. Knocking over suitcases. Those aren't your suitcases to knock over, girl. I can almost... I can fit. Look at this. Why do you... Do you just hate me so much that you're forcing me to go up my own little thingy?
Come on, we're gonna be late for the show.
Fine. Okay. I'll hurry, little girl.
See you at the ghost now.
I'll see you there, little girl. It's a shiny. Luminaries. 1 out of 10. Let's collect them all. We will be Ash Ketchum. Ash Ketchum. Okay, I was just over there. What's this? Next to lit surface to shift. Yes, I know that. Oh, well, okay. Cat Knight. Ooh. Premiering at the Ghost Note. Wait, that's where I'm going. Is that what she looks like? Is that what the mother looks like? Yeah. Let's go up this, what is this? I don't know. Oh, I think it's a bicycle. Let's go up this bicycle. Up this and... Oh, there's a thingy up here. Cool. Cool. Yeah! Okay, never mind. I didn't miss anything, did I? Can I open doors? No, but I can. Enter the walls. Saint Matthias, Matthew. Ah, okay. Matthew. I don't know. It's weird. What is this? Carmine Bruni acquitted of murder for a second time. Alleged mob lieutenant Carmine Bruni walked out of Central District. Okay, never mind. This looks really long. So, if you want to read it, just pause the video and there you go. The plum. The plump. Plum, plum. You crazy plum. 8 to the bar. I'm sorry. I like exploring. Gold mine. Ooh, fantastic. Oh. Okay.
They haven't started the show yet. You missed the dancers. They were so beautiful.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I want to be a dancer when I grow up. Or an acrobat, like you.
I'm an acrobat.
Did you always I suppose I am.
Oh, you're just open so that again. Good. Do I have any other abilities? Not from what I've seen. Le Point. Can't go in here. I don't think I could go into any of these doors. Even though this is also like Ghost Note, but it's the spot. Spot, right? Spot? Yes. We'll just search for anything we can go in. Gentleman's Club. Ooh. I can't face into any walls. Oh. Hello.
That's my good girl.
Oh. Can I... Hello.
Daddy, I'm coming back. I don't
Hi. Know. Hello. Oh! Oh my goodness. It just shot me out. Cool. Ah, but I didn't get to hear the rest of that. Please continue playing. Oh well. What's over here? Thingy. Extra Life 2012 donor list. Special thanks to the heroes among us who made Extra Life 2012 that much more special. Ah, intriguing. I'm not on that list because I didn't know about it. What would I be skipping? Because the skip appeared for a short amount of time there. Okay, yeah, it's not anything. Cool. I think I've discovered everything, but I saw it with those. It was very strange over here, the road, kind of. Whoa. Whoa. Can I just... It does not look like I can walk down this without falling. Can I go over here? Oh! Okay. So the ground is hollow. It's good to know. Cabaret. Live. I want to go see a live performance. Never mind then. Wait, I want to see this.
That's my good girl.
Mommy. Is Daddy ever coming back?
I don't know. Maybe someday when he's ready. But don't you worry. Mommy always comes back. I'll be home before you even wake up. Get some nice sleep.
Okay, so with that... let's go over to the ghost note.